Ellen, thank you. Late breaking this morning. Police are working to piece together a shooting. There are reports of shots fired near Northwest 9th and Indiana. Police say they found broken glass at an empty business. And about the same time those shots were fired and reported, officials say a man arrived at the hospital with a gunshot wound. Now, right now, officers are questioning that driver that dropped off the victim. So far, no word this morning on any suspect.